Welcome back to my channel. Today's video I am going to show how to make a pair of shorts. Pattern drafting front. Taking your ruler, you're gonna want to square cross from 0. You need to do is divide your hip by 4. OA is a straight line at the waist. OC is a crotch depth. BD is the crotch width. Divide AB into 3 equal sections. Now connect your dots with a curve towards your hip. Now I will use 10 centimeters for the length from crotch to thigh. And find the midpoint of CB. Next is the inner edge of the shorts. This is how you get your dart placement on your shorts. Take evenly to each side of the dart. Now I will draw the waistband. Now cut the model to put on the fabric. Complete the front. Pattern drafting back. Please do the same as the front. Dragon Sewing Tutorial. Subscribe for more sewing videos. Here is the fabric I shall be using. I did was fold the fabric in half. I'm going to lay out my pattern. Cut with seam allowance. The hem 3 centimeters. The sides 1, 5 centimeters. Take your time, measure the seam allowance if you can't judge it. I'm cutting 2 of the same. This is going to be for the front of the short. Mark all the notches for matching up later. Don't skip any mark and mark both sides. This is going to be for the back of the short. I'm going to do the same to the back as front. So I'll dart front and back. Now I am just going to sew the pieces together. Be sure that the right sides of the fabric are facing each other. I'm going to stitch the all way down to the end. Then it should look like this. Good use of the iron here makes the job easier and will guarantee perfection results. So pin all round matching the notches. Right, let's get that stitched. That's done. And the same with this side. Now lay the fabric like this wrong side out and you are going to put the other piece inside the first piece. Then match the seams and just spin it around. And now for the waistband. This is the sticky side. Cut without seam allowance. I need to cut 2 pieces for the waistband. So that's the interfacing ready. And we are going to iron on one of the pieces of interfacing. Cut with seam allowance 1, 5 centimeters. will need 4 pieces. Be sure that the pieces are matching so when you sew it all together later on they will match up perfectly. Now I'm just going to sew it on the edge of the fabric. And you're going to do exact thing on the other piece. Along the seam matching the notches in the hemline. Stitch your seam. Make sure the fold covers the stitching line. This can now pin or hand baste it in place. Your machine to its longest stitch. We're going to stitch all the way down to the end. You will do the same to the other piece. Now it's time to overlock the ram edges. We line up the waistband by matching the notch. So pin round matching the notches. Let's get that stitched. Stitch from edge to edge. Thank you. Also, keeping a nice even distance from the edge, stitch your seam. And the same with this side. That's done. We are now ready to insert the zipper. I use double-sided tape to fix the zipper. I'm going to pin there, and that's why I'm going to start stitching, keeping tails out of the way. Invisible zips, a wonderful way of putting in a zip so you can't see any stitching on the outside, and they really are easy to do. That's looking great. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you liked this video. Be sure to subscribe for more sewing videos. I will see you soon.